The ANC in KwaZulu-Natal says former Minister of Police Nathi Nhleko's resignation from the governing party is long overdue. He sent a 7-page long letter to the national office and his regional province of KwaZulu-Natal, blaming ANC Secretary General